Hello, We're About Wellness friends. Mary Amber Hughes here, essential oil educator, and I'm thrilled to be walking through the oils with you. Today we're going to talk about cedarwood, which is a warm, soft, woody smell, and it is one that our family uses in our diffuser. This is because it is known historically that a variety of cedarwoods, also known as red or Virginian cedarwood, has been used for strong antiseptic, diuretic, calming, and insect-repelling properties. So cedarwood for us, we mainly use for its calming and sedating properties. It also has many other properties that you can Google and find out as well, but I'm gonna focus on just sharing with you about some of the ways you can use it. You'll notice here that doTERRA cedarwood does not have a supplemental fact box. So if it can be taken internally, like our cilantro, it would have a supplemental fact box. But instead, you see that this says it is diffuse it aromatically or apply topically and dilute it with doTERRA's fractionated coconut oil as needed for skin sensitivity. So that's how we do for my daughter with her skin that she has that sometimes builds up or kind of can be seasonally showing up her skin issues around her joints, around her ankles and such. We will add it with fractionated coconut oil. And this oil is one that actually is excellent put in the diffuser. You can put about 3 to 4 drops in a diffuser, or you can just inhale it from the bottle. It is also in numerous blends that you look up for actually sleep and rest. And so you can apply it to the bottoms of the feet to help with that calming and sedating, as well as putting it over your chest and over your heart. And it is very helpful that way. There's a recipe if you would like for peaceful sleep that is 3 drops of cedarwood, 4 drops of wild orange, 3 drops of fennel, and 2 drops of Roman chamomile, and 1 tablespoon of fractionated coconut oil. And you can diffuse that or apply it to the back of the neck and forearms and inhale it deeply, declaring a restful night's sleep to be yours. So this is also a great oil to add with some rosemary or lime to help you to breathe more easily. And if you have overactive children, you can actually help them to be a little bit calmer by putting these this oil along with wild orange or lavender and marjoram. So wild orange, lavender, and marjoram and cedarwood. You can put it in your diffuser for a blend, about 2 to 3 drops of each. Or you can make a spritz bottle and spritz like their pillowcase or their clothes, or just make it their own scent that they can put on. And if you're looking to help your children with that calming behavior, then you would want to look at having a 4-ounce water spray bottle. Alrighty. And in that 4-ounce spray bottle, you would want to put 40 drops of wild orange, 3 drops of lavender and marjoram, and 20 drops of cedarwood. And that is something that then you can spray on them. And I'm getting this from my wonderful book, Living Happily and Living Healthy and Happily Ever After by Rebecca Hintz and Dr. Susan Lawton. That is the recipe for over with your children, okay? When you have your skin that you're, because this oil is good for skin, and inflamed skin or dry skin, you can add cedarwood with calming Roman chamomile and sandalwood and apply it over affected area as needed. Alrighty. And cedarwood, many of us know it repels insects, all right? So this is one you can add to your garden, or put in a spray bottle, and or put a couple drops with your mulch when you're putting your mulch around your house. The insects do not care for cedarwood, hence many of us remember our grandma, or we may even have ourselves, a cedar chest that we keep our special linens in, and blankets, and our special precious memories in there. Alrighty. And some of the top uses are, like I mentioned, for skin, for concentration, calming, Also for the cough or chest, so you can apply those to the chest, the cedarwood to the chest, and or just put a drop in your hands and cup it and breathe it in. You can also help by applying it to the lower abdomen for support to your urinary tract and bladder. And you will find this oil in some of our products already, such as the repellent blend, the women's monthly blend, and so you have already smelled cedarwood in those blends. If you want to put this oil in the diffuser, I've already mentioned a couple options, but it blends well with juniper berry, cypress, and bergamot. So your friend cypress in juniper, and then cypress and juniper and cedarwood would make a great blend for the diffuser. And that is one of the things I wanted to share. Those are the things I wanted to share. Now that's physical. I'm going to just talk briefly, a sentence or two, about the emotional components. Cedarwood is great at taking someone who has an inability to form social bonds or feels lonely or separated from human family or feels antisocial. It takes them to being more connected, feeling belonged, supported, and community-oriented. So this is an oil that is very, very beneficial aromatically, topically. And so if you do not have cedarwood, you'll want to add this one to your medicine cabinet. It's just a wonderful oil. And I thank you so much for joining us to walk through the essential oils here at We're About Wellness Friends. If you like this and you'd like to learn more, please subscribe to our channel and you will be able to know then when we have a new video be released. Thanks so much for your time and make a great day.